Hi everybody, welcome again to Champion Trading. What we're showing you today, this is a Ross LDM2 model. It is their planetary mixer. It is a vacuum capable. It does have a variable speed drive by Stirling here, and it's also explosion proof. It's operating on 115 volt single phase. Has a small micro switch here, so it cannot be operated when it's in a tilted position, but if you know the old trick, you can do that. We'll give you a good look at it. Don't try this at home. The position of the agitators is critical when you open and close. We're just going to touch a little bit there. You know what? Let's just do this. It has a hand wheel back in here. You can actually turn and put these into a position where they're across the fall access from here, so now it'll close perfectly and operate. There's a little light in there. Show you what it looks like. It is variable speed. Factory variable speed it came with on. As I said, it is vacuum capable and one of many planetary mixers in our stock. We have everything in process packaging, so we do hope you'll visit our website at www.champtrading.com, and we look forward to hearing from you. And thanks for joining us for this video today.